can't believe she's gone.
The way that you're acting, this is a disgrace to her memory.
If it wasn't for me, Clary would still be alive.